Hi, this is LRhendrix, and today, I will show you how to edit this preset using Lightroom Mobile, but before that, please subscribe to my channel. Here's the before and after photos.